The owner search function has had two great new additions, searching via email or by mobile phone number. These new search fields will be invaluable when searching for people such as those who leave only their first name and number on voicemails or those people that don't sign their emails. Keep in mind though that with the email address you can search for a partial match, but with the mobile phone number you require a minimum of 6 digits to make a search.